seven, eight. Good for a jab. I want both of you to think about you're making really good turns to the fence, but after the fence, you're just kind of letting the horses turn to left themselves. I want you to make a conscious effort to go straight away from your fence and then turn when you want to turn and not just let it fall through, okay? Now, that's a good example of, like, when you're doing down the lines at a show or something like that, if you do get deep to the end, you've got to move up to get out in the right number. And that's a perfect example of that. That's fine. Nothing wrong with that at all.
Better taking it deep than early.
Absolutely.
Right?
I totally agree.
Okay.
Totally agree. Now, be strong with your upper body position. Perfect. Sit up. And balance. Yes, ma'am. Better. Much better turn afterward. Good.
Compared to him.
Good. Get that. Beautiful.
Nope.
Yep. Very nice turn afterward, too. I'm going to be super, super picky, though.
Yes.
As you come through the turn, she stays a little bent left. Once you get straight, I would prefer to see, as she gets straight on the diagonal, you'd be able to see the corner of each eye, so there's no possibility of her falling through.